So, can you see my screen?
Yeah.
Hi everyone, this is Divyashree from Code Barriers. So today we are presenting fake content detection. So idea introduction. Starting with TechStack, the fake content detection, we are trying to detect the phishing attacks, and we'll be using image and video analytics, data analytics and cybercrime. And the resources that are being used are machine learning algorithm, Anaconda IDE, Python, and datasets. And yes, the third party system, the third party APIs or services are being used in our project. So the idea outcome headline are phishing machine learning algorithms for fake content detection. We'll be detecting the phishing attacks and mass detection using video analytics and data analytics for weather prediction and image analytics for leaf disease and crop soil. So we'll be predicting what soils, what crop suits to what particular soil kind of thing. And we'll be detecting what plant is having what disease, and we'll be calculating the profit loss. And we'll be see here, the farmer can directly sell the crop to the customer without having the use of brokerage. So we have the code for selling crops directly in online and the water availability using data analytics. So going to the next slide. Your approach towards idea. So they have asked to write the approach and agile methods in development of solution. So have you targeted the problem? In this pandemic situation, hackers are targeting the users with fake cloning websites and the COVID related apps websites. So with the help of machine learning algorithms, we are detecting the phishing attacks. Due to increase in this pandemic situation, we are trying to predict the people faces, whether they're having masks or not on the faces, and we'll be using the video analytics for this. And to predict what crop is having what particular disease, and to increase the productivity of a crop, we'll be using the image analytics. And to select which crop suits to a particular soil, we'll be using the image analytics again. And to predict the weather in advance, we'll be using the machine learning algorithm. And to predict the water availability in a particular area, we'll be using the data analytics. So the innovation features that we have been added is, see, it's actually the new project, and it's innovative thinking, because we have focused on the problems that are being faced by today people. The major problems in India today are, one, the COVID, and two, the farmers' problems. So we have mainly focused on these two. So as it is a pandemic time, we thought of detecting face masks. If a person is not wearing the mask, the fine or imprisonment letter goes to his particular house. So the area will be, the area information will be with the officials of that particular area. As government always thinks in long-term goal and investment, so after this pandemic situation gets over, we thought of writing a flexible code where we can replace the code of mask with helmet. So by using the machine learning algorithm, we are trying to detect the fake content, phishing, and the websites that are being spread at maximum rate, the fake websites kind of thing. So in online, in this pandemic times, okay, fine. So now coming to the farmers app. This is all about the COVID thing. And now we are coming to the farmers app. So we are providing the weather detection using machine learning algorithm and availability of water using data analytics. So farmer can take a pic of the crop and upload it using image detection algorithm. Will detect what disease is the crop having and will suggest fertilizers or pesticides. So by taking pic of the soil, we can detect what crop suits to the particular soil, and the farmer can sell his crop directly to the customer without the involvement of brokerage. We'll also provide some videos for novice farmers to learn the technology, farming technology. And in farming, like there are some technologies like crop rotation, and we'll also provide the profit loss calculators through this website. So the functional requirements that will be used in further development. So cybercrime. Now, this is for the COVID related apps or any fake website cloning. Now, there may be any pirated softwares which takes our information without our knowledge. So, in these times, in these COVID situations, without our knowledge, we are sharing the information. See, for example, in Instagram, our friends may send some links and ask us to like. So, without knowing to us, when we open the link, our information will go to them. So, this is the best example of this thing. So, for this, we are doing the fake content detection to get rid of these types of phishing attacks. And coming to mask detection, we'll use this Python script to train a face mask detector and review the results. We'll use this Python script to train a face mask detector. Yes, and we'll detect the COVID-19 face mask in images, detect face mask in real-time video streams. This will be doing using the video analytics and using the image analytics. Here, we'll be using the both. And coming to the farmers app, image prediction of soil fertility and crop diseases. Using image detection algorithm, we'll detect what disease is a particular crop having and will suggest the fertilizers and pesticides. By taking pick of the soil, we can detect what crop suits to that particular soil. And coming to weather prediction and water availability analysis, so we detect weather using machine learning algorithm and availability of water using data analysis. So apart from this current, we have added some extra features like calculating profit or loss through our website. And we also gave a kind of thing where a farmer can sell his crop directly to the customer without the involvement of the brokerage. So a huge amount will be saved to the farmer and he can sell his crop at the desired rate to the particular customer. So coming to our team work distribution. So me, I'm the team leader speaking. So my part was image analytics. And Akhilesh, his part was cybercrime. And Nikhil, his part was fake content detection, the phishing attacks. And Pranita, her part was video analytics. And Shravan, his part was data analytics. And Cherish, data analytics. So the development pipeline. Proposed development plan in pointers. Data analytics for water availability, data analytics for weather prediction, image analytics, leaf disease and crop soil, and profit loss calculator, and selling crops directly through online by farmer to particular customer, and phishing attacks, machine learning, fake content detection, and mask detection using image and video analytics. So the documents to be prepared for installation and evaluation. The things which we have used are Jupyter Notebook for machine learning and VS Studios for web development, and for data analytics, the image and video analytics using MATLAB and Python, and phishing using Anaconda IDE. So the repository link, I've given my GitHub link here. So you can check our project, we'll be uploading here too. And yes, the third party APIs are being used. So they asked to specify. So API weather key is being used, and the proposed UI and functional flow and pointers will be explaining in the upcoming slides. So this is the proposed UI and functional flow in pointers, the water availability check and mask prediction, fake ID detection and crop quality check and login. So this is our group name, and our main motive is to help government from the side of farmers and on the current scenario, which is COVID. So our main motive is to help the government of India. So this is the sign up and login page. And coming to this, here the quality of crop checking, fake website detection, weather prediction, mask detection and helmet detection, and water availability check. So here, quality of crop checking, taking a photo of a crop or soil and check for the quality of crop or soil, and fake website detection. Using this, we can know whether the website is authorized or not. I mean, if it is the fake website or real website, we can know. And then weather prediction, using this, we can predict the weather and grow the crops accordingly. It will be much helpful to the farmers. And mask detection and helmet detection. So this detects the mask and helmet and sends the mail to the user's home with the imprisonment letter of 1 or 2 days if the particular person is not wearing the mask. So this we did using the video analytics. And the last one, the water availability check. So it will be checking how much amount of water is available in that particular area, and the farmers can grow the crops according to it. So the vision of innovation or idea solution. So coming to explain how you develop the idea. So we used image analytics to develop and detect the plant diseases and detecting which crop suits to the particular soil. We developed it using Python and we developed code in machine learning algorithm to detect the weather availability in a particular area and video analytics for mass detection. And we developed a code for fake content detection using machine learning algorithm to stop these phishing attacks. Apart from this, we also included the calculation of profit or loss. So we did that using the JavaScript HTML code in web development using the Visual Studios. And then we also did the code to sell the crops and online by the farmer directly to the particular customer without the involvement of brokers. Even this we have done using the JavaScript and HTML code. So we added some CSS stylings there. Yeah. And we have already, we have given a kind of things which helps the novice farmers. Novice means new farmers to learn farming, like crop rotation techniques. So we have provided images and a kind of videos to help the farmers, novice farmers. So going to the next slide, this is the time taken, how much time it will take in conversion as a final product. So this is the time taken first to get the final product. The integration took a lot of time. Yeah, going to the next slide. So how your idea is different and innovative from other ideas. Yeah, we know that there are some apps which are currently existing, but I guarantee that we thought in an innovative way because we thought of implementing the mass detection and will be changing further it into the helmet detection. So we are providing the weather detection using machine learning algorithm and availability of water checking using data analytics for farmers and using image detection algorithm. Farmers can take a pic of the crop and upload it. And using the image detection algorithm will detect what disease is the particular crop having and will be suggesting a particular fertilizers or pesticides that we need to use to a particular crop. And by taking the pic of the soil, we can detect what crop suits to the particular soil. And we will also provide some videos for the novice farmers to learn teaching. Like in farming, there are some techniques like a crop rotation kind of things. And the farmers can calculate the profit or loss through this particular website. And the farmer can directly sell his crop to the particular customer online. And yeah, this is the main thing. This is the thing which differentiates our application from the other applications. So, first of all, as it is the pandemic situation, we thought of detecting the mask. We thought of detecting the mask. And if a person is not wearing the mask, the CCTV camera of a particular area records the face of the particular person and the imprisonment letter if he's not wearing mask. So the information goes to office, and from office they'll be collecting the information of the particular person, and they'll be sending the person to the particular user either the imprisonment letter or the fine letter. So as every time government thinks in the long term, so government never face investment on short-term goods. Yeah, obviously government will be thinking in a long term. So the main feature and the innovative feature of our app comes here. So after this pandemic situation gets over, we thought of changing our code from the mass detection into the helmet detection. So in mass detection, there will be the information goes to the particular office area, and they'll be sending the home, they'll be sending the user's home imprisonment letter or kind of a fine. But here in mass detection, the name platelet gets recorded. So this is the main innovative feature which we have added. And the phishing websites, the phishing attacks. By phishing attacks, we are going to detect the fake content that are spreading more more in these times. Yeah. And then coming to any early stage innovations detected while developing the solution. Yeah. There are data analytics for water availability and data analytics for weather prediction, image analytics, the leaf diseases and crop soil, profit loss calculation, selling crop directly, and phishing attacks of fake content detection and mass detection using the image analytics and video analytics. So this is the end of our presentation. So now I will explain the code. Pranita, please to carry on. Switching over to Pranita. She'll be explaining the image analysis to crop disease detection.
Yes, Divya. So I think my screen is visible. So what actually the problems faced by nowadays by the farmers are like insufficient of water supply, like even high rate of interest, and even the crops even gets the disease, right? We are going to find that what type of disease has been there. So I'm going to explain about the leaf disease recognition. So from we are going to import the drive using the Google Colab, and we will be using some of the libraries. Using those libraries, we are going to import the files, and we will be using some of the data sets. Even if we see, we'll be having the leaf disease data set. Those data sets been added to the code, and if we these data sets have been added, and we'll be detecting the disease type. So we'll be having, for example, this is the particular apple cider rust thing. Those things will be detected. First, we'll train the data set. After training the data set, those things will be then testing it. Later on, if we see the data classes, we'll be having many things, and we'll be having many types of data. Those things will be there. And if we take, we are using the CNN method. Using those, we'll be using the reset model, and we'll be finding the metrics of that, and we'll fit into the one cycle, and we'll find the train data set valid and error time for those things. And if we see we have find many things like that, and we will interpret the classification interpretation using this. After that, if we take any of search of the leaves, we'll find the what type of disease is being faced by particular crop or leaf. So we'll identify the disease faced by the crop, and we'll interplot the confusion matrix using the type of leaves present, and even with those things we'll plot the graph. Later on, we'll interpret the most of the confused crops. After interpreting this, we'll be having the recorded plot of this graph. So later on, if we see, we'll unfreeze those things, and we'll be getting the total epoch-like train of. We are getting an accuracy of 99% by doing this data set, and next will be continued by Cherish.
Hi everyone, this is Sai Cherish. I will show the demonstration of weather prediction using Python. The foremost thing in this code is APIs. Through APIs, we connect the open weather map, by which we will get the final output, that is weather details. First of all, we should import request module, by which we can send a request to the open weather map, and we can get the weather details. And this is the API key. It works as an intermediate between the code and the open weather map, allowing both to talk each other. And next is the city name is taken as input, and this is an API call through which it consists of an location and API key. And next we will request and get the weather details, and for next we'll print the details. These are output consisting of temperature, weather, humidity and wind speed. Now Aklesh will continue.
Divya, can you share your screen?
Yeah, Nani, one second. I'm not getting the option to share. I think it's present in presentation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you show the farmer portal app website?
Yeah, fine, Nani. I'll show. So
login HTML page.
Yeah, Nani, you can start.
Yeah, myself, Sai Akhilesh. Now farmers can sell the products directly to the end customers like retailers, bulk buyers, institutes, and a group of cooperative societies and other many. And farmer can save a lot of time and money via group buying of agriculture products or machinery directly from the manufacturing companies. And why you have decided to sell the agriculture product online? Because to contribute the national economy, and there is a huge uptick in the demand for the agriculture products. And now, can you show the portal?
Yeah, fine. This is the code.
Yeah, fine. Well, with the help of the CSS, JavaScript, and HTML, we did a web portal. With the help, you can log. First, you have to sign up into this with the mail ID and the password. After confirmation of that, we can go with the login. Here you have to enter the mail address of the farmer and the password, and directly you can log in into int.
Nani, explain the other things too.
Next, homepage. And this is the portal home category products, and here we have to submit our products where you can, where the seller can buy their products. Here we can buy the product or we can sell the product. We have to sign in into this page, and these are the categories products. Can you go into the products? Come down. And these are the products. Pumpkin, green tomato, red tomato, carrots, and you can sell the farmer can sell their products directly here, or they can get a contract from the buyers. Next.
Yeah, that's all. No, I'll start.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, this is Divyashri again. So we are trying to help the novice farmers with by providing them some kind of techniques which will be helpful to them. So here we are providing the crop rotation technique, and we'll be providing a picture where farmers can look over for the crop rotation technique too. Yeah, so coming to the novice.html, wait, I'll be running it one second. So here, see, you can see that this is the novice farmers helping, and this is made to help the novice farmers by teaching them the agricultural techniques, and we included some techniques like crop rotation, we added pics and videos, and this website also shows farmers the availability of fertilizers or pesticides in a particular area. We are providing a Google map, and this is the video. So to help the farmers, and this is the crop rotation pic which we have added here. And so this is the novice.html, and now coming to the crop rotation thing. So yeah, this we did using this the crop rotation.gpg, and here coming to the calci.html. So this is the code for the calculator which we have made. So this thing is used to help the farmer to calculate the profit or loss he got. So wait, I'll be running this. Yeah. So here he can calculate the amount of sales and amount of expenses. So this is a kind of profit or loss visual calculator which a farmer can use, and detect how much profit or how much loss he got in that particular year. So we can increase to decrease. So it will be go from zero. I mean, it goes to infinity also. Yep. And this is the positive values. So We can calculate it. This is the calculator which we have made to help farmers calculate the profit and loss. And this is the thing which we have made to help the farmers to sell their crops online. And the other thing to help the novice farmers. Yeah, thanks a lot. And now Shravan brother will be explaining.
Should I present my screen?
Yeah, you can.
So guys, I am Shravan and I am explaining about the face mask prediction. So I am done with the face mask prediction using ML. So the libraries which is used to done this project is NumPy, Pandas, Random Module and Matplotlib and the TensorFlow and Skylearn, SKLearn and so on. So this is the link for the dataset. So this dataset contain nearly 4,100 data, and this is the process of defining the dataset into the CSV file. And after that, this is the annotated area extract, means the process of extracting the area which we have to be covered, means the particular image on. So this is the link for the, this is the dataset for the single picture. And after that, this is the process for extracting of the image. And after that, the train and test setting. The train and test setting is the train data has containing some values and test data set is containing some values. The train data set is used for training the data and test data set is used for testing the data. The train data set is having the more values than the test data. So this is all about the training and testing. So, and after that, here we are getting the result as the if the people is using the mask for the prevention of COVID or not. If not, as per the Divya said, the fine or imprisonment will be sent to their officials. Thank you.
So this is all about our website. So we actually thought of focusing on the current problems that are being faced by our country government today. So yeah, the country government and people are currently facing the problems with the COVID and the farmers facing a lot of problems with the farming techniques. And yeah, of course, they're finding problem to sell their crops in online as it is the pandemic situation. So these are the things we have done just to help the government. So the main innovation feature that we have added into our website is, yeah, after this pandemic gets over, the mask detection can be converted. I mean, we have made a flexible code where the mask detection can be converted into the helmet detection. And yeah, the phishing websites, yeah, the phishing attacks and fake content detection, as Nikhil said, and this mask detection, where we'll be using the video analytics so that, as mentioned, the CCTV footage recording, everything comes there. And the image analytics also have been used for the crop disease detection and which particular soil thing, and selling crops online directly to the particular customer, and weather prediction using data analytics, and the other thing, calculation of profit and loss. So we have did all these things. So as mentioned in the problem statement given by Manthan, so we did image and video analytics, data analytics, fake content detection, and cybercrime. So we have covered four problem statements, as you have mentioned: image and video analytics, data analytics, and fake content detection and cybercrime. Apart from that, we have added some extra features which made our app look innovative and different from the other existing apps. So this is all about our project which we have made. So we are trying to integrate the Farmers app and this COVID app, as COVID is directly influencing the farmers and all other domain and sector peoples in a huge way. There is a huge economy loss due to this COVID. So we are trying to relate this to with that Farmers app, and we are trying to integrate it into a module and try to demonstrate in the next review. Thanks a lot.